What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Highly Combustible Reaction. We're going to be jumping in the next one on our Evanescence journey, Wasted on You official music video. Let's jump into it. Let's check it out together. You left it on the quest form. I'm here with it. Wasted on You could be about so many things. I'm not even going to take any guesses. Let's just jump into it. Let's check it out. Let's see where we go. Let's go on a journey.
Trunks. I'm already 6 feet low, wasted on you.
It's gonna be that kind of wasted on you. I'm here stuck with someone who doesn't care, who's not giving me what I need back. All of this love that I got built up inside of me is wasted. That kind of song. Let's go.
Waiting for a miracle. I can't move on. Feels like we're frozen in time. I'm wasted on you. Just pass me the bitter truth.
Oh my God. Dying, I'm already dead inside thanks to what's going on. I'm saying, she has one of the most damn euphoric voices ever. It just kind of digs into your brain, puts the words in there. It's not even like you're listening to a normal song. It doesn't make sense. It's just a feeling that you get when you listen to Evanescence. Very, very beautiful stuff, but very, very deep stuff. It's done in a beautiful way, but it's about some heartbreaking things. There's people out there that legitimately never get to this point, though, to where they're calling it out, to where they're able to put it out on paper, to where they're able to say anything about it. A lot of people keep it inside. Oh, I'm going to stay here because at least I have somebody. That somebody may not be doing everything for me, but at least I have somebody. If I didn't have that person, I might not have anybody. Like, that's not the mindset you want to have. Get to the point where you're like this, where you have... If you see it, call it out. Otherwise, you're the one that's trapped. You're the one that's stuck living a lie. You're the one that's stuck in a relationship that you don't want to be stuck in. Don't be wasted on somebody. Holy crap! What just happened? Absolutely beautiful, but dark at the same time. Very, very heavy on the heart. Like, that's a shitty situation for anybody to kind of have to go through, or even to be stuck in the first place. Nobody is looking for that when they say, yes, let's date. When they say, yes, I want you to be the one. Like, that's, nobody wants to be trapped. Nobody wants to be abandoned. Nobody wants to just go through the motions seeming like they have a great togetherness when they really don't. Like, nobody ever wants that. Nobody should ever just want to settle. Okay, I'm calm. Things are comfortable. That means it is perfect. Not necessarily. Like, if you feel like you're waiting on a miracle, I hate to tell you, but miracles are kind of few and far between. Like, what? Why wait? Then again, I'm not in your shoes. I can't tell you what to do. I'm just saying. Get to a point where you can live your life for you in the way that you want to live it, no matter what the situation is. If you guys enjoyed it, go show Evanescence some love. I need to know, does Amy Lee have a biography? Because she seems like she has been through and survived and learned a lot from some shit. And I would love to read a biography. If she has one, let me know. I'm going to go check it out anyway, even if you don't, let me know. If you guys like to hit the like button, if you decide to hit the dislike button, Evanescence link and all of that is down below inside of the description. Go show them some love. Check out the other video up there. One of these guys up here. Till the next one, highly combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. Let me to the moon and back. Peace.